from it all and get some country living on, I've got a great treat for you today. 2530 Anzar Road in Aromas, California. If you're looking at doing some country living, this is a perfect place for you. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath, 1,660 square foot home. Completely updated kitchen, bathrooms, everything you name it is ready for you to move in. The bonus here is you have 5 acres to live on and you can do whatever you want on it. This garage over here has 3 car spots and a lift. It has an actual lift in it. And then further down, it has a little workshop that you can toil away the days if that's what you want. But right now it's being used for cattle pasture. There's 2 cows, there's a pig right over here. And they were planning on doing a chicken coop. And out here you can do a lot more than just 6 chickens. You can do 60 chickens if you want, because this is country. Aromas, the town, is right down this street and it has everything that you need. Sandwich shop, restaurants, it has a feed shop as well. And that truck that you're hearing, that's the first truck we've had in like 5 minutes. You get very, very little traffic out here. So the utilities are really inexpensive as well. We have a leased solar system over here and it has a co-op water well and obviously a septic because we're out in the country. But this land is just right for a family or a couple that just needs to get away from it all. And we're literally 40, 45 minutes away from downtown San Jose. So if you want to come down, check a look, let us know, have your agent come by, take a look. But this one's probably going to sell pretty quick as well. All right, let's go take a look inside. All right, so fully functioning kitchen, newer stove. The stove was replaced back when they moved in. New dishwasher, the refrigerator, and I believe the washer and dryer stay as well. This house is completely done up, ready for you to move in. Any kind of repairs that were done were affected before. Simple little things like settling cracks, light replacements, you know, those kind of things. They had a couple dogs here, but they cleaned that up, fixed that up. It's all completely done. The dogs were amazing. They didn't destroy anything like my dogs do. But it's a great little house. So 3 bedrooms in the back, 2 baths. You have 1 master suite and a separate laundry room. And stainless steel, pretty much everything here. So let's go take a walk.
Do me a favor real quick, take 2 seconds and hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Also hit the like, the little thumbs up, and the little bell so you'll be notified of upcoming videos.